Congratulations! Now, today we will discuss about the Yakshini or a Choli bearer of Vidarbha's Patna, Bihar. Basically, you can see the whole picture. It is called the Yakshini of Vidarganj, Choli bearer of Vidarganj, Patna, Bihar Museum. It belongs from 3rd BC, from Maurya period. It is a very important painting of a very important sculpture of Indian art because it is known as the Mona Lisa of Indian art because of its beautiful smile on its face. Now, I will discuss about it. You can see the whole page. Before knowing about the picture, I would like to give you very little information about it. You know, God gave us birth. भगवान ने क्या बनाया है, देवता, यक्ष, गंधर्व, किन्नर, मनुष्य, सबको प्रभु ने स्वयं जन्म दिया है। उसमें से यक्ष और यक्षिणी होती हैं, गंधर्व देवी और देवता होते हैं, तो इसी प्रकार से ये एक यक्षिणी है, फीमेल यक्ष, यानी यक्ष और यक्षिणी, इनको यक्षिणी भी बोल के पुकारा जाता है। इनके हाथ में एक चौरी है, चौरी एक प्रकार का झलने वाला पंखा होता है, ऐसे करके। कभी कभी आपने मंदिरों में भी देखा होगा कि भगवान श्री कृष्ण की सेवा के लिए पंखा चला जाता है, उसी टाइप का एक हाथ में उन्होंने लेफ्ट हैंड में बियर का रखा होता है, चौड़ी उसकी लेंथ इनके फुट तक जा रही होती है। तो आप देख सकते हैं, चौड़ी बियर इज अ वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड इम्पोर्टेंट स्कल्पचर ऑफ मौर्य पीरियड फ्रॉम 3rd BC एंड इट इज नाउ इन पटना बिहार म्यूजियम। यू कैन सी द होल पिक्चर। दिस लेडीज हाइट इन रियलिटी इज 4 to 5 feet एंड शी इज बियरिंग अ लोअर पार्ट ऑफ her body is with clothes and with very beautiful folds in the dhoti. You can see the upper part without clothes and she is wearing ornament, necklace, earrings, bracelets, anklets, forehead ornament, nose ornament and earrings and necklace also one again in her body. Which are made very beautifully. Her forehead ornament has a beautiful round, a very big round in the middle and with the division of hairs with the two parts. She is wearing a very beautiful hairstyle as a jura in her hair and wearing a beautiful dhoti with a beautiful wrinkles and the folds and the chori is up to the length of her hair. Her legs from the shoulder to her legs. You can see the beautification of her body. She is a very beautiful figured lady. You can see her thin breast and the beautiful wrinkle on the body part and her one hand is not found in the search of archaeology because of few problems it is not fine, it is broken. You can see her eyes and beautiful nose. She is smiling with a very beautiful manner and her nose is very fine way. You can see her eyes are very blinking and beautiful. She is looking bright eyes girl. You can see her ears, her smile, cheek bones shape.
Love so mein jo mushkil tha.